Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for October 6th, 2021. Let's see what we have for today. Okay, your commitment is being tested. First quarter moon. I just said moon. Moon. All right. Here's what it means. The commitment part. Here, I'm going to get my hair. Are you committed to your soul's path? That is the commitment that you're being asked to look at. Now, I think what a lot of us humans get wrong about that is that we think the soul's path is supposed to be magical and grandiose, and it means I'm going to be famous, or it means I'm just going to be a super wise person. It's none of that. Actually, the messier your life, I mean, that's pretty big. That's pretty big. The more complex your soul's contract is. And that's why it's never a good idea to be judging people. If they have some sort of addiction, for example, don't be judging them, all right? Because first of all, they are living, believe it or not, we manifest all kinds of experiences because we come into these human bodies to see what that dichotomous nature is. What is that duality consciousness? And, you know, that's exploring the shadow aspect or what's called the shadow. So if we're seeing it in terms of like light and dark, you know, what are the light uplifting moments, but there's also the dark moment too, or moments, I should say. And what does that teach you? How do you become different when you come through it? If you're a survivor of anything, just look at how you are different from before that moment, right? I bet a lot of you would say, I'm stronger now. I'm wiser now. So it's not about avoiding. Your commitment to your soul's path is coming through. It's not avoiding and trying to just live in love and light and be disconnected from reality. It's facing things head on with proper support, processing it, and coming through. You can't work around it. And that, I think, we're laying that down. I bet a lot of you are sitting there going, well, I do that. You're going to discover there might be some epiphanies today about the things that you have pretended would go away or that just aren't there. You might see that it's coming up again. All right. We're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love and take care.